Hello guys, today we are going to implement a carousel in a React.js. So carousel is something like this. You might observe this kind of functionality in an e-commerce website like Flipkart have the same kind of functionality. It is not exact to Flipkart, but the functionality are similar in relation with the carousel. So you can also click on this. So we are going to implement this carousel without the help of this CSS. So I have already set up some of the things, like I have import images. So here I have images. So I have import the images from this JS file. And this JS file contains the three images and is storing in the array of object. And let's go to the component. You need to install component. NPM install React responsive carousel. After installing this package, you have to import this CSS file. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so I will have one div class name container. Okay, I will have one. Okay, now use images and check if images dot length, then I will use this carousel. Carousel will accept a bunch of some props we have to pass, like so arrow. And images. Again, we have to go to images. So item dot path, item dot title, can give it Something is missing. And I think this was missing. Okay. Reload the page. Now you can see it is working. So we have arrow. We don't have next image, so we won't have that right arrow, left arrow. Okay, so and you can do other thing also, like if you want to keep rotate, then you can pass autoplay. So you don't have to basically click on each image, it will automatically go to the next image and it will stop at the last image. You can place one more browse, like infinite loop. If you give the infinite loop, then the image will keep rotating. So we can reload and we can see that the image will keep rotating even after the last image. So you can see it's infinitely keep moving. So this is the implementation of carousel in a React.js. Thank you so much for watching this video.